Hi, I'm John Lasseter, director of Toy Story and Toy Story 2. Welcome to this special edition of Toy Story 2. You know, here at Pixar, it takes about 4 years to make one of our films. And by the end of that time, the characters in our films are no longer creations we've made to us. They're friends of ours. And so when we made the decision to do a sequel to Toy Story, Toy Story 2, we were excited with the idea of spending more time with our friends. But the success of Toy Story went straight to these guys' heads. And when I started working with these guys on Toy Story 2, they were impossible to work with. So I just threatened to take out their batteries, and you know, and they fell right in line. Right, guys? So I'm thrilled to bring to you the best-looking and best-sounding version of Toy Story 2 ever put on DVD. So sit back, relax, and wait a minute. I have to be honest with you. You know, when we made the original Toy Story, we had so many great ideas that we didn't have time to put in the original, that the entire reason we made Toy Story 2 was for this. So we can put Wheezy, the asthmatic squeeze toy penguin, into a movie. So, please, enjoy Toy Story 2. What? All right. Please enjoy Toy Story 2 starring Wheezy. Is that good enough for you? All right.
Perfect.